right. Something must be jammed. See if there's anything interfering with the lift machinery in the test chamber below. I'll continue trying to operate the lift from here.